No, let him wait, Oga. Please, why did you do this to me, Yimubiri? Please. I don't want them. I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a
7-year-old?
I'm saying almost 7 plus. You are telling me pay is the devil. Fine.
You should not talk about devil now. Only thing they are
mentioning is the devil. Ori Olorun kan wo ba wo temi ki wo t'Olorun
my younger sister
Jaya kan wo kan kan wo t'Olorun ma wo
but after everything I did for you why
you try
but why
ma binu mo bebe ni tori Olorun mo be oju oni ti e tori Olorun ma je ko si nkan na ti mo gbe ni ijo
but I want to understand I took out my time registered you in the school the only thing I didn't even do was allow you stay in my house and that was because my marriage just broke up and I didn't want people to so what did I do to deserve this
oh deserve if I'm lying no oh deserve but me o mo nkan to se ni dariji mi mo bebe to ba kono pepe gbe mi lo e je ki mo pa ni ejo
no you have not even answered my question why molest a 7-year-old is sexual molestation is it right
you just tell me I don't understand no. Your body's
one I understand him now show us on English
no the thing is that
he is my
her when she was 7 and then he came now that she's 14
so do it again okay why do it again now why do it again now okay tell us why do it again now
I won't say you do it
no but why do it again now I'm going to call why do it again now why do it again now why do it again now maybe we should just hand him over to because you are not talking to me
Zotu said if any police will come here we should call them for Zotu
where is he going Ma she, leave it. Ma, no, don't bother. Sit down back. Ma bother. I'm talking to you as a friend because I know that you had issues. And that issue, I went all out. I'm asking you why harass a child at 7 years old and come back and harass her at 14. You are not giving me any cogent reason. You are saying it's them. But Muti, you didn't drink.
Mo ka tun se mi jo tin lo nkan wo wa ti pada su fun tin ba ke ti ma ku ko le o na rin nkan to se le dariji mi kon gbo kon yen lati dariji mi to ba le se fun le ngba se fun dariji mi mo ti
I want to forgive you but I just want to understand
because I know him that's why he's doing which you know this one you want to understand this one
that's why I'm begging you
why I don't ask if truly you prayed about it you harassed her at 7 why come back to harass her at 14
I'm not called devil brother what I've done is bad no doubt about that it's very bad to molest her it's very bad I know but please I'm pleading Tori Olorun mo be yin princess you did not deserve it record it you did not deserve it because you tried
okay what was
even when I was coming when I was telling you I said you cannot call me even once I'll answer three because you tried for me just help me.
Okay, what was your aim now? What was your aim? To just destroy our life?
There's no aim. When there is problem. This spiritual problem, Matiwa. Ogun.
You ask spiritual problem.
You can't even know. She knows.
That you
know
what she has. Know you ask spiritual problem.
She even gave me a number. Someone to go, I mean, one or two people.
I gave you a pastor's number when you have problem with your marriage. Did I know that you can molest a 7-year-old or harass a 7-year-old? But you are not making me understand. If you are saying the devil, that was some years ago. You repeated it again. Does it mean you have done it to other people?
I know.
So you are saying if I ask around, nobody will say.
My shoe. My stepchildren for not this thing, say for your hand.
No.
I married a woman that lost her husband 7 years ago.
That is true.
You, let me tell you, the daughter is just a little bit bigger than this. So you mean if you were to be in that shoe, you would spare that little girl.
He's telling me fast.
You know what she calls me?
Daddy. He's not the father.
She did not joke with me.
You're old enough to be her father.
You understand? We sleep together in the same bed.
Ha!
It's like my blood. As in, not like it is my blood. You see the mother, if I call her any see. Ah no,
it's intentional.
It's intentional. That's what I'm saying. It's intentional.
Let me at the point of
intentional. If it's not intentional, if it's not intentional,
three good children,
if it's not intentional, why harass a child at 7, then come back years later? No, why do that?
You know what it is?
It's intentional.
Once you enter, you are attacked.
Yes, immediately.
You didn't waste time. You went to search the room if there's anybody.
Yes.
No, I did not.
What did you say?
You searched the whole room.
No. No.
Princess,
wait. Leave her. She should not express herself. You can eat her like that.
Leave her.
Let her express herself.
Ow! Leave her alone. Let her do what
she wants. Express herself. This can eat her. I know the pain of it. See, you know what I'm going through? My wife left me with 3 boys. After much beg, she called to my family to tell them that I was a ritualist. That's why she left me. Now she's coming back to beg after I married another person.
I've been working with you for how long?
Do you understand? This is what I do.
You search the whole house. Immediately I step out.
We were watching you.
If you
lie again.
Why are you lying?
If I come to my door, this guy is almost stupid.
What did you now do? Leave him.
I said, no, I'm not. Because what I did is bash. As I just said, I said, this place is small than the place.
That place.
So, Moania, how many rooms? And I now open this place. I said, 3 rooms. I said, this place is small.
Where did you open? Wait, where did you open?
We're here.
That's all.
Open by.
That's all.
No.
Where are you?
I open here.
That's all.
I enter here.
Is it your house?
Ah, Bushman, from when you are
home, you house. Now.
But I was not around.
Is it your house?
No.
Was the owner around?
But when you close.
So what?
You have never been here before.
Close, that's why you molest her daughter.
No.
That's what you're telling me. That you feel free
to bear back with that.
I did bad. Anywhere, I did bad. I don't need to hide my feelings or anything. I'm not lying, please.
But I'm saying, why harass her again? That's why I say
in the space of
twice. That's why we are asking.
That's the thing.
I'm not going to leave you with them.
I'm not going to leave you with them.